I don't know what to say.
Then just answer the questions.
Sure. But I doubt there's anything you don't already know.
I've heard all about how Ward fell for you. Now explain to me how you fell for him.
There is just something about him. We both had these messed up childhoods. Made it easy to relate.
Have you considered that all that might have been an act to get close? That maybe he found a weakness and exploited it?
It wasn't an act. For whatever reason, Ward never lied to me. He just hid parts of himself that I wasn't ready to see yet.
Yet?
When you grew up like we did, it impacts how you see the world. Everything is filtered through a very specific lens. And Ward got that. It's why he thought he could make me understand him.
Was he right?
Probably. After years of moving from place to place, I totally get how easy it was for him to be taken in by a powerful father figure. I even understand how Garrett was able to draw him to Hydra. It's not like I wasn't fooled by my mom when
Sounds like there's a lot you're willing to forgive.
I will never forgive him. He murdered Rosalind just to hurt you. He killed Koenig. He killed Koenig because of me.
He knew once Koenig outed him as Hydra, he'd lose you.
And the sad part is, that's when I finally understood him for the first time. The reason Ward kills isn't because he feels nothing. It's because he feels too much.